it only when you're in love with another person that you see them as they really are. And in the ordinary way, when you're not in love with people, you see only a fragmented version of that being. Because when you're in love with someone, you do indeed see them as a divine being. And suppose that's what they are truly. Your eyes have by your beloved been opened. In which case, your beloved is serving to you as a kind of guru, an initiator, based on the idea that man and woman are to each other as mutual guru and student. And through a tremendous outpouring of psychic energy in total devotion and worship to this other person, who is respectively the goddess or the god, you realize by total fusion and contact with the other organism, you go down to the divine center in them and it bounces back and you discover your own. Or you could put it in this way, which is another aspect of it, that by falling in love and regarding falling in love not just as a sort of sexual infatuation, because it's always more than that, isn't it? You can have great sexual enjoyment with a pleasant friend, you know, but you may do so simply because he or she appeals to your aesthetic senses. But when you fall in love, it's much more serious and vulgar. You just cannot forget this person. You feel miserable when not in their presence. You're always yearning. Let's get to see more of each other. Let's get together. We're completely entangled. Then you see, you've actually a kind of what I would call spiritual element has been introduced. And Hindus were sensible enough to realize that this was a means of awakening, enlightenment, and therefore it was surrounded with a sort of religious ritual. Falling in love is a thing that strikes like lightning and is therefore extremely analogous to the mystical vision. We don't know how really people attain the mystical vision.
Truthfully, after one of the first few times I met Jeremiah, I looked at this and I said, you know you're dating our dad, right? As you walk through your new life together, I want you both to remember this moment and all the people who surround you with love. Today was a beautiful day which commemorates the beautiful life you have built on you today. I pray that God will continue to be the center of it all, and that you will continue to build on the strong foundation He has already laid in your lives. I love you both so much, and Jeremiah, welcome to our family.
Aftermath.